will see this, you know, and hear this, hear the airborne, and they would come up and go, whoa.
Have you ever wondered about the stories behind your favorite video games?
I remember a little kid was standing. This is such a great
story. Like, how were they made, and why were they designed a certain way?
All of us as a team. Just
a little kid was standing right
in video games. So what can we do to fix that?
Or what about how the games industry has changed over time? Or why Microsoft got into games.
They told me I was committing career suicide.
What's the deal with Bungie and April Fool's jokes?
And I looked down and it just, the phrase flashed into my head, pimps at sea. And I didn't know what to do with it.
How did the best pixel artists do their stuff?
You know, I've been drawing these really pretty pictures that I couldn't do in the games.
And why is Age of Empires weirdly synonymous with religious conversions or changing teams? The Life and Times of Video Games has the answers to all of this and more. Packaged in half-hour audio documentaries that take you back to the past and loop you into the present, to understand not just how games used to be, but how they shaped the medium into what it is today. My name is Richard Moss. I'm a games historian and a journalist, and I hope you'll join me on my voyages through video game history.
Right here, and he's like, oh, watching it. And then all of a sudden, you know, it goes quiet just before the jet comes in. There's no sound. And then all of a sudden,
find out more at lifeandtimes.games.